On the corner now in the first 500 metres to go as they thunder for home. And the pacemaker is Symbio, tackled by Spring Delight. Poker Queen's a length and a half away from Sentito. Out wider, Team Titan. Now Star Zars out into the clear. Being called upon here by Cameron as they head down to the 250. Spring Delight made the lead. Symbio still there. Star Zars still a length and a half away. And then Team Titan and Symbio. Spring Delight. Now Star Zars starting to get into his work. He'll have to get on his bike very quickly though, because Spring Delight held the advantage to the line. Spring Delight beat Star Zar. Third over was Symbio, and then close up we had Sentito, and with it also Team Titan, then Poker Queen. Well,
as Whimsical came back on it, and alongside of it is a swing into the home straight with Sway My Way. Down to the 450, the pacemaker is Bet Davis Eyes, tackled by Tivan Warrior, the outside, two lengths away. Rosen Power starting to come after them stylishly, and now No Filters got out into the clear, and behind them Whimsical looking for room, and then Jason Beltree down to the 150. Rosen Power, No Filter. Jason Beltree's getting out now and is charging between the two. Rosen Power gobbled up by Jason Beltree going to the post, and Jason Beltree won it. Second was Rosen Power, followed by No Filter, and then the unlucky Whimsical ran into a brick wall halfway down the home straight. Then Opalescent
Centauri, and back with them also now Miss Ricky Bobby, as they swing into the home straight, and back near the tail also Nuclear Fusion. So down to the 350, it's Little Bell in front. In fact, out in the centre, Arrivederci. Then came She's a Lady, Mai Tai and Centauri out deeper. Arrivederci took over at the 100 metres mark here and dashed away. Put four or five lengths on them for Ashwin going to Sami. And Arrivederci's home. Second over will be She's a Lady. Third, Mai Tai, Centauri fourth. Then we had either Nuclear Fusion or Little Bell. And behind those next was I'm A Ready. Our next by Show of Roses, walking by New York Jazz, Money Trail, and back last of all is Royal Performer. Homeward bound they are. 400 metres to go. It's Princess Rihanna, tackled by Weaponry. Melt coming after the pair of them. And behind these next as they head for home is Show of Roses, followed by She's All Mine, looking to warm up as well. Down to the 150, it's Princess Rihanna. Melt trying hard. Running on is New York Jazz, and behind the man, She's All Mine, Princess Rihanna. Melt levels up on the outside, and She's All Mine late. Melt. Melt back in the winning groove today. Photos for second and third. Not sure between She's All Mine or Princess Rihanna. Then we had New York Jazz, and with it also Show of Roses, followed by Weaponry, followed then by Encantador in the centre. Wider out on the track to 94, Shoe West, Hibernia C, Ruby, Paris Ruby looks to run on. Further back in the field then as they head for home would have been That's All Fine, but down to the 300 metres, Lady De Winter, Tango Love on the inside, Capistrano Rocks is coming after them about two lengths away. Then Alpha Charlie, further back Hibernia C, Tango Love and Lady De Winter having a great battle. Capistrano Rocks is trying hard in third, but it's Tango Love lifting itself up off the deck. Tango Love will win it here for Sam Collett. Second over was Lady De Winter for Mum Trudy, and then third as they went across the line was Capistrano Rocks, followed over then by
out wide Raposa Repeater and Church Road, the widest as they head for home with Wild West. Back with them also Piorina. Homeward bound they are at the 350. On Demand shot to the lead from Low Profile, the inside coming after them, OCD, Patsy's Lass. Out wider next, we've got Raposa Repeater. Further out, Church Road. Down to the 200 they come. Patsy's Lass tackled by Raposa Repeater. OCD On Demand on the inside. Then Wild West arriving late. It's Patsy's Lass just in front, coming after it. Raposa Repeater. Ooh, gee, it's close on the line. Raposa Repeater or Patsy's Lass. Photos for third as well. We had either On Demand or the late finishing Wild West, and right with them.
And back with them also Lucas Steele as they turn and head in with Tiakau Kelly Byrne. Homeward bound 400 metres from home in the Haunui Farm Karaka Classic. It's Ronki the leader from Go Nicholas. Crafty Jess, now Demonetization coming after these. Lurker Steel is weaving its way through nearer the inside. Out wide here, Syracuse with her lightweight joining in as well. Across the track of the 150, Syracuse out wide.
from demonetization. Lucas Steele and Cherry Lane. Syracuse in demonetization's having another go, but Syracuse got there. Syracuse beat demonetization. Third over was in behind those. In third spot was Lucas Steele, then Cherry Lane. Watch this space.
In second spot is Regent Street from Bully Brook, and then came El Nymph. Wider out as he can sing. Pacific Master. Gelato looks to run on, as does Red Hussar. Illafarin's right over on the inside. They're right across the track, out wide to Super G, and right down the outside if he shows. Take your pick at the 250. Illafarin on the inside's got the lead. Out wide, Pacific Master's running on. So is Super G, and if he shows, it's Illafar. Super G out wide, and with them also was El Nymph still there, but it's Illafar. Took the shortcut home and got the win. Illafar won it second. Photos. Pacific Master, with it also was El Nymph and Super G, and right with them, Sev Appeal. In behind those,
just to go in the last, they swing in. It's Judah, the leader. Still leads by 2.5 here from Marcia. Battling away also was Jerry, followed out wider by Hit the Road Jack, and down the outside, Grip is looking to run on. Further back, the Green Dragon. Judah running on empty, and now charging to the lead here is Grip. Grip took over at the 150, led by 2.5. Running on has Hit the Road Jack, the Green Dragon out wide, closer in Double Act, arriving late as well, but it's Grip in front here. Grip will hold on from the late finishing. Hit the Road Jack, Double Act did well to run third. Then these photos for fourth here between out wide the Green Dragon and closer in Jerry. Then came Judah, followed further back in the field.